every stock that a player takes, if they win the crew battle, it's going to be $10 for the winners and then $9 per stock they take.
I like that a lot, actually.
Yeah,
so,
put some money to it.
Yeah, like it's more investment. Anyway.
Yeah, speaking of money, we got two guys that are on the cusp of making it into the money here. Cold Weather versus Lost in Time. So Lost in Time, this is, of course, losers.
Quarters,
yeah, actually.
Yeah, so deep in this bracket. Mm-hmm. And Lost in Time, he's kind of a name that I didn't hear much of until the last month or so.
Yeah, he's been on the come up. He hasn't been coming out for a while. I think that I want to say that he came out when the game started, and then he just fell off the map. And since then, though, he's been making a name for himself.
Yeah, I respect that hustle. Like, when you saw that Ultimate was coming out and you're like, all right, I need to get my grind in, I respect that.
Yeah, exactly. He definitely went ahead and put that work in. So, Marthy, Diddy Kong, kind of one of the classic matchups here. A lot of the Marthmates complain that Diddy's one of their worst matchups just because they can't do anything to his shield. Marth kind of relies on proper spacing. Kind of tough to space around Barrel. I mean, Bananix.
On top of that, he's just so dang short. Mm. Sometimes Diddy Kong will just forward air into Marth's shield, and if you try to punish with a grab, he might be too low for you to punish.
Especially on Lila. At this stage, Diddy Kong can crouch under a lot. And he's got the crawl, too, so crawling down tilt? My god, that must be annoying for Marthmates.
Yeah, and you can kind of see that in how Lost in Time is playing. He's kind of hugging the sides just to get that spacing advantage.
Yeah, he always wants to be going up, uphill. Wants Marth to come down to his lane. And it seems to be paying off there as stock one going his way off of a banana up smash conversion.
Yeah. That time he got the spacing just right. Got a little bit of charge on it, got the guaranteed. Cold Weather though, still in a solid position, especially when this juggle is happening. Unfortunately, he sipped on the banana, but still, you know, some pressure on him, especially now that he's starting to land those tippers.
Yeah, I mean, offstage Diddy Kong is free in this matchup. That's one of the few times where Diddy, oh my god, trying for the double dunk.
Yeah. Good early up by Cold Weather, because otherwise he would have done it to him.
Otherwise he's getting twitch clipped.
Yeah. With all that rage, you know the man would have been dead.
Exactly. Speaking of rage, a little bit of extra credit here. 46% now on to 60. We're getting into the point where Marth's going to have to worry about getting forced off stage and potentially edgeguarded by Diddy Kong.
Yeah, and even if he doesn't, like if he gets left trapped again, eats a banana, a little bit of charge in that forward smash, mm-hmm. you could die.
Good early barrel, just immediately saying, get me out of this situation.
Now, what does Cold Weather have? He's fishing for like the one tipper that he needs. But it just hasn't been on the mark just yet. Nice punish, though. I love that. Jump, cancel, up smash, dropping all those shield drop frames, and just getting up in there. Exactly what he needs.
Yeah, he needed to close that immediately. Marth can, I mean, we've seen Marth kill early, and God help Lost if Colt gets his hands on a banana.
Like now? Oh, I thought he would grab it, but instead he just takes a bit more damage. Nice tech, but Cold Weather starting to swing a bit more and rack his way back in it. Just enough to kill.
Exactly. Commentator's curse right there. As soon as we say he's coming back in it, immediately he just drops shield and catches that forward smash.
Yeah. Just the one hit that he needed. I like Lost in Time smash attacks because normally Diddy's are a bit hesitant on it because why wouldn't you be? You have banana into whatever smash attack you want, but then when by just throwing it out there, by forcing them to respect it, you can actually get a lot of early kills and seal out some good sets like
certainly.
That.
Certainly. Diddy's biggest weakness is the fact that he can't really kill consistently early. So if you just play a little bit raw every now and then, hey, catch a stock. When you got that kind of a percent lead too, I mean, what do you have to lose? Marth doesn't really have the best punish game. So this is a matchup that really fits Lost's playstyle.
Exactly. All right, using the down-angled one just to get some more damage in there. By the way, did you know that Monkey Flip had two speeds?
Yeah, it's the same thing like Tilt V Smash.
Yeah, I didn't know that until like 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, that was in Brawl 2. That's the only reason why I know.
I've been getting hit by that move for like 10 years.
Yeah, everybody thinks it's so good, but it's got two speeds, so it's not that you can predict it. You yeah. have to react instead of just try to predict and be like, why is it suddenly quicker?
Yeah, exactly. Like, I thought it only had one, so I thought I was just bad for 10 years. But here we go. You learn something new every day, folks. That's
exactly.
You
got to keep learning.
Yeah.
I mean, it looks like it's going to work in Ultimate, too, because this character looked pretty nice.
Oh, yeah.
Did he get some buffs?
Yeah, everyone's busted in Ultimate.
True.
It's going to be so weird.
Every time I think, like, oh, that character's top tier, and then somebody else goes ahead and has a kill conversion at, like, 6, it's like, all right, well, yeah. I guess we play in PM.
Bam.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God.
Nah, we can talk about it a little bit. But, yeah, like, everyone looks so ridiculous in that game. Diddy Kong, though. He's going to be ridiculous in that game, but he's ridiculous in this one by sticking to his tried and true. Banana, trap you.
Just powerful, neutral, and trapping.
Yeah.
Now he's looking for this conversion. Lost in Time is a very active player. He likes to hit buttons. We just saw like a solid 10 seconds where he's not hitting anything. But Diddy banana in hand, not hit buttons. That man's looking for you to touch anything.
Yeah. That might be signs of a bit too much transparency in your game plan. But like showing your hand like that too early, you kind of make yourself easier to predict. And now it gives Cold Weather an avenue back into the match.
That
he misspaced it.
That's one of those Diddy moves that like unlocks when the opponent's at 150. Yeah. It has absolutely no purpose except for killing when they're at high percent.
I always forget how much knockback it has, too.
Yeah.
Like, why is it almost as strong as his, or why is the growth almost as good as his up smash?
I have no idea. It makes absolutely no sense. But, I mean, Sakurai knows better than us, I guess.
Sometimes. Brawl happened.
Oh, my God.
I love
Brawl. We don't talk about that.
Brawl. I love Brawl, though.
Mayo yeah. happened. We'll put it that way.
That also happened. Yeah. Cloud's up air happened.
Oh, my Lord.
Yeah.
Please.
Say what you will about Cloud, but you can't defend that up air. You cannot defend how it just pushes a torso out.
Cloud's up air is so broken, it beats Cloud's down air.
Yeah, why? Like, why? Anyway, Cloud's not on the screen right now. Thank God.
Yeah, we can write about that for the next 20 minutes, but I think we got more pressing matters here.
Nice up B from Cold Weather, potentially saving his life.
Yeah, he saw death right there. Diddy was charging up that up smash.
Oh, no, he gave that to him on a silver platter.
Yeah, banana throws another one of those moves that has like tilt and smash controls to it, so you can control how high the banana goes. So I like it when Lost in Time, I've seen him do this before, when he chooses the angle so well, depending on what the situation is.
Hmm.
Within that dash grab, though, that might be just about it. No, not even on town.
Yeah, surprise.
Needs a little bit more rage for that.
And Lost in Time didn't DI that properly, too.
No, he was going straight down.
All right,
that might be it.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, nice DI. Barely staying alive.
Exactly. Props. But he's going to have to do some work once he gets back on the stage. Lost kind of let him up. He did the same thing again where he had the banana in his hands. I guess it didn't matter, though.
Yeah. I mean, we saw what he was planning to do. Like, he was just going to roll and down tilt
yep.
until Cold Weather did something to stop him.
How did